be talking about shoes. Is that right?
Of course.
Okay. I remember the peanut butter jelly shoes. This is KD we're talking about.
Of course. Of course. The KD shoes. He did have the peanut butter and jelly shoes. Mm-hmm. But now he has some that are a little bit more special, a touching tribute, so to speak, to a very special family member. And I think we have those right here. Yeah, take a look. And it's been interesting to follow the evolution of KDs, especially now that a lot of guys that he's playing against wear them. Got to wonder if it's awkward. But neither here nor there. These are the latest shoes, and they have a special meaning for him, the KD 6 Ant Pearl, which will be released February 27th. They pay a special tribute to Durant's Aunt Pearl, who died of lung cancer in the year 2000. She and KD were extremely close. The shoes feature kind of a floral flower pattern. It's a major departure from the color schemes that most of his shoes have, or any other NBA player for that matter. Now, this is really sweet. KD said, "I made a promise to myself to always honor my Aunt Pearl for the example she set and the encouragement she gave me to follow my dreams. And hey, what's more, the proceeds from the sales of the KD Aunt Pearl will go to the Kay-Yow Cancer Fund, which is devoted to research and awareness for women's cancer." I love that.
Oh, I do, and wow. It's a wonderful way to carry on his aunt's legacy. Maybe a lot of women will like those shoes.
I was going to say, I think those look like something a little bit more that I would like, and the T-shirts and everything like that. But coming up in the next half hour, an NBA player with a not-so-nice gesture.
Oh. Okay, so we'll go from KD to that.
To the complete, total, polar opposite.
All right, we're glad you're here this morning.
Thanks for having me. I'll make sure my mic's turned off next time.
That's okay. Don't worry about it. We're real easygoing on this shift.
Welcome, Abby. We're glad you're here.